There is a saying, give a man a fish and you feed him for a day. But teach a man to fish and you feed him for a lifetime. It's why these refugees at the Mbera camp in Mauritania are learning new skills.
As a housewife, I didn't know that I could work for myself. Once I have these skills, I know I'll be able to get a job, and then I can feed myself and my family. I may even be able to hire other people when I start my business.
After budget cuts last year, the United Nations Refugee Agency began training refugees in the Mbera camp to become self-sufficient. The organization provides food, medicine, and shelter for nearly 60,000 people who fled ethnic violence in Mali. They are learning plumbing, construction, and steel work.
There are two components: initial training for 50 young people and further training for professionals from different communities. These young people are then responsible for building various infrastructure according to the skills they've learned.
Each participant will receive a certificate to enable them to seek jobs once they leave the camp.
The Mbera camp is located in one of the poorest provinces in Mauritania, where local people have to share their limited resources, like water and grazing land, with the refugees. It puts pressure on the community, says a UN official, but helping them to learn new skills could make a big difference.
The UN is also training young people from nearby villages.
It's very important for us to do it first because it responds to the expectation of the host community that we are not creating an island where humanitarians are giving assistance while the host community who welcomed them are still poor around them.
The UN says that almost half the aid pledged for refugees in 2018 was never received, forcing people in camps like this to find other ways of putting food on the table. Adeshewa Josh, TRT World, Mbera Camp, Mauritania.